Mixed Emotions with Dory and Nemo.
Hi there! Hi, friends! We're at the end of another second step unit. Yeah, I can't believe it went by so fast. We have learned so much about our feelings. We have learned that it's natural or okay to have strong feelings, like being worried, frustrated, disappointed, and angry. Sometimes you can feel a whole bunch of different feelings in your body at once, and it can be confusing and uncomfortable. Your heart can beat fast, your tummy can hurt a little, and at times when you're upset, you can feel all hot and your muscles tense up. But the most important thing is that everyone has strong feelings at times, but doing hurtful things like hitting, kicking, and saying mean things is never okay. It helps when you can talk to a grown-up about your feelings. So remember, when you're getting upset, what should you do? Calm down. So put your hands on your tummy. Say, stop, I'm having a strong feeling. And do your three belly breaths, in through your nose, out through your mouth, in through your nose, out through your mouth, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Oh, I feel better. Really calm. Oh, it's almost like nap time. Well, we'll see your friends later.